She don't care.
Let me stop this.
What the fuck is this? Why am I like this?
Are we back in it? Time to show y'all how I really get down.
It's been. Leave a message and I'll listen to it eventually.
Baby ain't answering.
It's Miles. I know I'm the last person you want to talk to right now, but you
Excuse
need to listen.
Me, miss.
Krieger updated the specs on the reactor. If you plug us deep enough warm into it,
I forgot the rest of the line.
Your message has exceeded this user's limit. Please hang up and.
Miles, you simping, okay?
Later.
Your bitch is crazy. Alright? There's no convincing her. We tried to get walls, couldn't get walls. You botched that one, all right? You botched it completely. I don't know what's wrong with you, bro. That was a clear open field, too. Like, I don't know why you... What the... All right. Who did it? I'm gonna spread your butt cheeks apart and blow into them like a Nintendo cartridge.
Sorry about this, nephew.
Are you serious? So you gonna... All right. You gonna Mike Brown me, and then out of nowhere, you gonna lock me up and throw away the key? After I listen to your trash ass mixtape, huh? Alright.
Can't let you go back out there.
Alright, G.
Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
Low-key, he's speaking
just
facts.
Hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
Hey, you ain't gotta teach me. I completely get where you're coming from.
Why sell me out to Krieger?
Miles or some other shit.
A sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family, and that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
Damn. Bars.
I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin.
More bars.
You underestimated me.
Oh shit, he sounds like an anime character. Miles really got into the culture. Wait, do we gotta fight Unk? Hey yo, I'm not trying to do you like this. Unk, you a little strong? I ain't sign up for this. You family? We family? Why he invisible? Why I can't see him? Why I can't see him though? Nah, okay, hold up. Can I counterattack? Yeah.
Cloaking tech. I need to short it.
Nah, homie. What you doing, homie?
This isn't about
okay, my
me
venom
at
powers.
All. It's about you.
Pum ass, nigga. Afraid. Yeah, boy. You was never better than my dad. That's why my mom chose my pops, boy. You had a chance with my mom's too, but you ain't take it because you's a bitch. All right, Unc, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It was a joke. Eat this.
When are you going to understand that I have to fight for this city?
Oh! You charge that one up on me. It's good. Why does it? Wait, where'd he go? Oh my god, he doing backhand punches. Hold up. I'm trying to kill us. I'm different. I'm been to jail. But you about to be in hell though. You about to be in. Oh, why he punching while I'm punching? Hold up. We're good. We got this. Nah, fam. You ain't account for who I really was. Where you go? Oh my god, no.
You gotta know how messed up this is.
Oh my god, he's a bum. Yeah, we got him. Why is he so athletic? Acrobatic, even. Oh my god, you tried it. You tried it, bitch. Yeah, boy.
You don't realize I'm the only one trying to save you.
And I'm trying to save everyone else.
Oh shit, not the claws. Yeah, we gonna have to say fuck Unk. He gonna have to come to a realization on his own. Hey, don't do it, Unk. I'm sorry. I just wanna play. Let's play catch. What is he doing?
What the?
You got tricked. Rocks on counter.
Nah, bitch. Hold up. Ah. Ah.
Didn't your mentor teach you about picking your battles?
My mentor or my enemy? This isn't good. He got my number.
Stay back, nephew.
You gotta stay away from those things.
Nah, bitch, come here. No, he got away.
You don't get how the real world works.
This isn't
dog
good.
Dog eat dog.
Not if we make it better.
Oh, wait, he didn't come. Hold on, watch this. pussy. You got away. You got away and I wasted my thing. Oh, I'm about to get him. Watch this.
You don't get it. You never fought for anyone but yourself.
Maybe that's facts. Why I'm still alive.
Facts, Miles. Tell this bitch. If he was fighting for me, he wouldn't show me that bum ass mixtape. He really wanted me to live. You feel me? Hold up, watch this. Hold up. I think I need to lay a trap. I'm a remote. Whoa, hold up. This should fix him. Oh my, he just sniped. How? You know what? Okay, wait, Unk, let me try this shit out.
We would have been alright.
Alright, cool.
Spider-Man got a hold of you.
Dog, come on. I gotta hit him with it. Oh my god. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Yes. Alright, here we go.
You didn't ask to be Spider-Man.
He got away?
Dikes?
He's using Rockstar tech.
Hey, yo, why you spamming grenades? This ain't Call of Duty. Oh, my God. All right, let's see. You suck at life. I suck. I'm trash. All right, let's get him over here. I should have started with that. Hold on. Let me see if I can bait him out. Oh, wait. Pussy in the corner. Ah, pussy. We fucking our uncle up. Get this bitch. Yeah, boy. Call me Miles Morales. Not Morales. Call me Miles Morales. Okay? He bodying me?
Throw yourself at enemies you can't beat. Know who else did that?
My pop?
Don't say his name.
Don't you dare.
You want your mom to bury you too?
I mean,
I won't let you.
Holograms? More tech from your boy. Oh,
this is gonna be difficult.
Oh, you're naive after you steal the kid looking up to Spider-Man.
Okay, hold on. No, this is a different situation. Okay, it's different out here.
Get back.
Okay, I think I know which one. I just gotta kill all the holograms. I dodged. Okay. Y'all make me
look weak. That must be the one.
You're right. I'm done letting my family die trying to play hero.
You say my pops wasn't a real hero? Alright, bitch. Time to go off on you. Time to go Super Saiyan on your bum ass. Bring your ass over here, boy. Eat this shit, boy. Oh, you lucky I don't have any more stars. It would have been over for your cheese.
Hold up.
Chill. Do it again, I dare you. You tried it, bitch. Hold up. Nah, pussy. Let's go.
Nigga.
Ah. You're missing? Let's deactivate this bitch. Let's log him out.
Come on.
Really?
Away.
Okay, whoa. Hold up.
I never wanted to fight you. Not you.
Oh.
Shield.
Nah, pussy. Cool off. Okay. Nah.
Shouldn't have to come to this.
But it does. Watch me work. Man, really spamming ace. How is he not hitting himself? Why are you throwing four?
Don't be stupid, Mom.
And don't be a bitch, homie. It's over. It's not over? Oh, God, it's not over? Oh god, this is a different type. God, really? This again?
You can't keep me down here.
Man, you wanna be Black Panther ass, Green Lantern wanna be fusion ass, bitch. Can you stop? Oh my god, I'm ruining the Coca-Cola. Oh my god, help me. Yeah, boy. Yeah, plant that ass. You wouldn't, yeah.
I know I messed up. I let you down.
What, you let Nas down.
Family? That didn't stop you from lying to me, manipulating me, fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
Tell him.
Doesn't have to be like this. You,
how your
me,
face get banged up with armor
hating
on?
Each other?
Gotta be trash.
That's how it happened between me and your dad.
Well, look at what you're doing.
I don't want to repeat that.
Too late.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that.
I have to be better than you. He'll come around. Everybody fights. Can't tell you how many times I've beat the fuck out of my uncle when he was trying
Yankee,
to... Huh?
My uncle just kidnapped me. Locked me up.
What?
We've been there, Miles.
Dude,
we've all been there.
Are you okay?
You know what I'm saying?
I had to fight him. Then I said, I told him, we're done. For good.
I'm sorry. That can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the science center. Call me if things get bad in Harlem.
I will. Good luck, Spider-Man.
Genki really our only woe out this bitch. Like, that's crazy. I mean, Rio too. Huh? This is the end? Wow. I'm a little shocked, guys. Guys? Yeah, I'm a little shocked. Wow. End of the game already. I did not expect that. So let's go ahead and upgrade. Why do I keep doing that? I just keep forgetting. Let's see how we can improve ourselves before we really get done in. Motherfucker, I can't afford anything because I'm garbage. This gives me an incentive to play the game like much later though. Like maybe I can't showcase it now, which is a little bit of sucky for the people that are watching right now, but it'll be okay. Oh my, that's kind of fire. Huh, that is kind of fire, I'm not gonna lie. That's kind of cool too. Actually, I kind of like, I look like All Might, but you know. Let's see what these look like. Oh no, that looks cool. That looks kind of cold. I'm not gonna lie, that look kind of cold. Oh god. Oh man, they gonna have me playing this shit for 7 years. Oh my god, I look like Lil Red Riding Hood. What the fuck is this? I'm not gonna lie, I'm not a big fan of this one, but I kind of look possessed. If I could change my stance, that'd be fire, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god. Bodega cats. This is too much for my brain to handle. I do want to change fits though, but I can't afford this shit, man. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be a disappointment. This shit trash, so I'm not wearing that. And this is just like, bro, why would you leave a house looking like this? All right, I guess we'll rock out like this. It's whatever. It's whatever. Yes, I'm ready to go.
You see him close renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
I gotta be inside. For... y'all said she was 17? That's crazy. No, don't do that. Y'all know we not about to stealth this shit. Like, you know my brain isn't that efficient to be able to stealth this shit. You know that. But what do I do? Can I run? I can run. Aw, man, that's a lot of shit. I'm not gonna lie to you. You know what? Let's make this whole episode action-packed. How did you not see me? Garbage. Damn. Whoever she was, she ain't living no more. I know I said I was gonna do this stealthily, but I kind of want to take out every sniper before I do. They'll never suspect it. Come on. I think you're a girl, but I'm calling you a boy. How did y'all see me? Oh my god. Oh, it's Streets is done. They up here. They here. They bout it. He's all the way down there. I gotta run over here without getting sniped. I'm coming. Watch. Nah, pussy. Find me now. Okay. He said, I don't give a fuck about your spider power. Oh my god. Wait. The situation don't cause for all that. Hold up. Pussy. Oh god, I got the wrong guy. Nah, bitch. What up, babe? This is a man? I forgot. I'm confused. Nah, you ain't go- oh. I had more than enough health and they do a lot of damage. So, and also that wasn't even me playing. That was my nephew. What the fuck? Oh, finally, we start over here without the sniper aiming at my balls. Nice. Why did you do that? I'm about to beat the shit out of this man. Pussy! That's crazy. How did you even? Did you see him though? Why is there another sniper? I'm leaving. I already killed you. Why are you still alive? Did I? Bomb bitch. All right, now we looking good. Stupid hoe. Why would they? Nothing. Imagine you're looking for like the spider that crawled behind your bed and you find like a whole man. You know what? I can't come up. I can just.
Anyone see him?
Nah, I see you though. Okay, maybe we can. Okay. I wasn't trying to
swim. I hate when I do that.
Me too? Let's see. We got enemies. Got a lot of enemies. Got a lot of people trying to drain me of my synergy. Gotta take away from it. Wait. Alright, send them bitches over there. Why am I targeted? Why did y'all look this way and I shot? Okay. We are Gucci. Gucci Bandana. Gucci. Wait, let's take him out.
Chris, you there?
Bum bitch. Nah, Chris
somebody
ain't here.
Check on her. She's not answering.
Fuck! Fuck! God damn it! They know. I can't get up here, and now he's no longer here. Bro, you running away? Nah, it was your fault. It was your fault, bitch. You gonna take responsibility. You gonna do the educations. Let's go, huh? Pussy. Bring me that. Ass. Oh, God, that sniper. All right, bro, I definitely killed y'all both before. I'm a vet. I'm a rookie in the vet. Shout out to them bitches holding down a set. You specifically. Yeah, bitch. Uppercut. Out here for days. Bum. Bum, bitch. Pussy. He got fists? You'll never what? That's crazy. You'll never live. That's what I said. Pussy, he hit me. I'm dead. Where you going? I thought we were having fun. Nah, you can't leave before the party's over. My black queen. I kicked her in the shins and she died. She got really weak legs. Ooh. Thought she was doing okay. How did I miss? Can't wait to break. Oh, what? All right. Don't worry. I'll oblige. You've seen me before in your dreams, though. Now you did. You always see me now. Oh, God. Oh, God. He's trying to kill me. He playing video games. Nah, pussy. Bum bitch. Let's go. Get your ass out of here, boy! You went. You got a shot. That's what you said. She shot me. Man bun, man done. I think that was it.
All right. Let's see what kind of security they've got.
Okay, I'm level 15 now. Nice. What did I need that for? Finishers generate 40% of a... Ooh, yes. Definitely need that. Can I get more gadgets? I can't. I'm trash. Can I get another suit? I can't. I'm trash. Wow, I'm really garbage. Let me see. Can I use another one of these? I should have used some of my skill points on my... I regret everything.
Same kind of barrier they had at Gym Theater.
Wow, I'm numb.
I'm gonna drain the generators.
Oh, I'm numb? Shut up.
Shacks, which are locked and powered.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me, really?
We need a new power source.
Okay, there's nodes on.
Yeah,
let's see.
This will work.
Oh god, not one of these things again. So that goes to there, but we can't get in there, I don't think. Can we? No, we can't, but we can still connect it. It's okay. So there's nodes right here. And oh my god. Bro, this is everywhere. Alright, so let's be optimal about the situation. Let's bring that back over here.
Yeah, that doesn't line up.
Let's just bring it back. And let's use the thingamabob. That doesn't work. Okay. What can I connect that?
Webs won't reach.
Are you fucking kidding me? I'm trash. I'm garbage. Okay. Here's what we gonna do. We gonna try to do some other shit then. Drag it back on me. Apparently it doesn't matter. Okay, this should be able to link right here. Right. Why the fuck wasn't that working before?
Sticky and conductive.
Just like Alright, we're gonna connect this to this because I already know what the fucking vibes is. Vibes cartel. And then connect another one right here. Can I fucking... Why are you like this? Oh my god. Oh wait, I got it. Vibes cartel.
Oh, this is gonna work.
Okay, well, thanks for jinxing it. Now it won't work. Thanks. Thank you very much. So what are we linking? Okay. Well, this is in the way. So now we just gotta Pagua. Connect. Boom.
Yes.
Is there anything else that's needed? Link the powers and then I think we're good, right? Already making it seem like I needed to. All right, I'm not gonna question it. I'm getting power. That didn't work. I'm scared. How many do we need? We linked. Oh, we didn't link these. Oh, we can link this one though. Hold up. Boom. Okay, that didn't work. Boom. Boom.
Okay. Need to drain some generators and get past the underground's barrier.
Is how we drain it? I'm trying to take a nigga's soul. Didn't work. Okay.
I need to finish draining the generators.
Disable the generators to power down the barrier. How do I drain it? Oh, I gotta drain it personally. My bad. I gotta go up to each one of these bitches and then drain it. So I'm taking souls right now.
That's one. Feeling good.
Well, thanks for... You're really ruining this experience right now, Miles. Just say you're feeling terribly so I can go throughout the rest of the game without feeling jinxed.
This is working.
He keeps fucking doing it. We're clearly gonna get stopped. Like, that's clearly what's gonna happen. And we're gonna be looking stupid.
I saw one more.
Thanks a lot.
Can't believe how well this is working.
Please stop talking, Miles. I'm in the water. That's not even the worst of it. Here we go. I'm about to get blasted in the back. I know it's coming.
Oh, sweet. Time to break the underground's toys.
Can you motherfucking not? Yeah, I know. I've been trying to do it for like the past 3 times. Finn, please don't be waiting in here for me. If you are, please wait
Finn,
on the bed.
You here?
I thought her name started with an F. I'm trash. What am I doing?
Underground cash.
What's this? Is it cash in here? Of course we don't get cash. What did we just take? Oh, tech parts. We gonna need those for further suits.
Ben, come on. We need to finish this. You and me.
Yeah.
She's got to be with our project. Down that hall.
Down that hall. Thank you. You're very, very specific in this big-ass establishment that we've never been inside of. Nope, there's definitely nothing down there. See, when he said hall, this is exactly what I thought he meant. Definitely wasn't led anywhere else. Finn...
Come on, molasses. I want to see our project.
Even back then, she had the fatty. Wait, wouldn't she be like 15 here? My bad. Oh, man. That was my nephew commentating?
I'm coming.
Bro,
hey, where'd they put us?
Come on now. Look at the fatty. Look at his cut, though. That's atrocious.
Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
I see it through the jeans, man.
Oscorp Science Center? Tomorrow, every major museum
in
the world.
Where are you going? Listen, let me tell you how I really feel about you. We here by ourselves, by our lonesome. Wait, don't walk away from me when I'm talking. Why are you running? I'm not doing anything. Chill. Hold up. Finn, I'm trying to confess. The past couple weeks have been trying, you know, my dad and everything, but I just know I need you.
When's Rick gonna get here?
Take the stress off.
He just texted. Said he was headed into the subway.
So we can be anywhere.
Oh, it's people here. That's crazy. I don't even know her. That's crazy. I thought we were here by ourselves.
This model combines the design of a submarine with the deep sea integrity of an unmanned underwater vehicle.
Finn, babe, let me just tell you something, though. You looking real nice these days, all right? I've been waiting to tell you this. I've been waiting for us to get by ourselves.
You and I
got to
get one of
these. See, you're inside me.
Bet we could build one out of a vacuum cleaner and some old tires if we put our minds to it.
You're inside me. Look at this. I'm breathing on you. Like, come on now. What's up? You ain't see me seeing you? You think I've been working this hard? All these projects? You ignore me, bitch? That's crazy.
Think underwater living sounds like science fiction? Think again. Underwater habitats have been used around the world since the 1960s. This model proposes a permanent residence beneath the waves. Today, New Yorkers are building up to save space. Tomorrow, we could be building beneath the sea.
Hey, did you just shove my... Hey, yo. Hey, yo, fam.
You scared?
Nah. What you doing, fam? You gonna explain yourself.
Enclosed spaces?
Yeah, what's up?
It's a no.
Oh, he got that look in his eye. Nah, never mind. You got that, fam.
The Earth is bigger than you think. 95% of
yeah,
the
fam, what he said. I'm bigger than you think. Now let's go over here and find out. Come on. Come this way.
It's weird to think how little we know about our own planet.
Yeah, baby.
Special exhibits upstairs.
Come on, yeah.
There's the elevator.
Yeah, we've got time to look around first.
I got time to look around too, but I'm not looking for nobody else. I'm looking for you. I'm pulling up on you. You know what I'm saying? It's crazy. Oh wow, this is like the woman from Coach Carter.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Oh, our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
All right, dickhead.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway.
Yeah, see, then you thinking like me, risk taker. That's why I know you're ready to do whatever to prove you down.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work.
So if I just shine my teeth at you with a beautiful smile, you'll open, right?
Under the door.
Something reflective.
We just gotta find tools.
It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
All right, this isn't the time for you to be condescending. All right, this is a trying time. You might have the fatty, but I'm not going to take no disrespect.
Look, solar mirrors.
I'm taking
it. Sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock.
Now we need something we can slide under the door.
I need something I can slide in. Let me get this real quick. That's crazy,
like
right?
A whole community on Mars.
Needs coffee shops. And street art.
Hey guys, we're gonna feed the penguins! Did you hear that, dude? That's crazy. You're a grown man. Anyway. Come on now. Let me just find. We might have found something. Might have found another tool. Another tooly wooly. Bro, the way. How long it takes for a triangle to show up is literally.
Change the shape on the museum app.
Okay.
This stuff is crazy.
I'm pretty sure it can go underneath the door.
That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
That's what I'm gonna tell her when we get done with this. Take it.
Whoa, man.
How you just gonna take that?
All good.
Really, Peter? Really, Otto?
I'll attach the sticker.
Oh, this just comes full
Let's
circle.
Let's get that door open.
Do we not know him yet?
Look how
That's
the
crazy.
External tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but with a neural interface.
It would overload our central power.
Not if we integrated it over the entire mesh from multiple entry points.
Hmm. Do you think you can handle it?
With enough time and a lot of coffee?
Pause?
Absolutely.
I'll supply the coffee. Well done, Peter.
Hearing that out of context,
I couldn't
wild.
Do this without you.
This haircut?
We should probably
wild.
Head back to the lab. We've overstayed our lunch break.
Oh, Doc, I'm so sorry, but I've got to take the afternoon off. It's an emergency.
Again? Peter, is something bigger going on? Perhaps at home? You know you can talk to me about it.
I'm
Evidently
fine,
not. We see how that turned
I'm
out.
I'm sorry to run out on you again.
Not at all. Work will be waiting when you get back.
Thanks, Doc.
Well, that was a nice little what is that called, like a cameo or Easter egg? So Otto, you just gonna stay here?
Integration over.
Wait,
the
let's
mesh.
Follow Peter real quick. Where is he
that
really going?
Mind never stops.
Wish we'd have museums like this.
You just gonna act like an NPC, like you weren't the main character of the last game? Oh wow, wow! A barrier to keep the black man out. That's crazy.
I see.
Wow.
Really stupid.
This game, no matter what, they find a way. Crazy, man.
Genius or really, really stupid. For all your R&D need.
I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker's pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
The sticker's pointed at the sensor?
Gotta hurry.
How the fuck would this fit under the door? And how did you slide the... Oh, you must be fucking kidding me. I gotta figure this out.
Need something else.
Okay, there we go. Wait, no. I think that might have been one. You know you can just keep your flashlight on so I don't
no,
have to guess.
Not...
Bro, it should be right there. The sensor is over there. Oh, wait. Hold up. I see it. I see something. Oh, go back. Go back. This might be it. No game. There we go.
That worked. We did it. Come
you know,
on.
As long as we were standing there, we awaits. Definitely would have been caught. All right, but now we're definitely
That was
alone.
Awesome. I'm going to miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking
about?
I'm
miss doing you too.
Hello? Huh? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Yeah, so my man's talking like,
This is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
I wanted to get mushy. I wanted to get squishy. I want every, like, what do you mean? Are you not here in the situation? Do you not feel the vibes? Are you even vibing? She ain't heard that Brent Fires yet. She ain't heard it. I got too many hoes. Wait, that wasn't the note. Hold up.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Hi.
Ben says hi.
Dickhead.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Oh my god.
Think they got a converter?
This 2020?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Alright, there's only so much I even care about examining. That looked like, never mind.
Our project.
Ooh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
Losers, in other words.
No one told us we were in a special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles.
I am not saying that.
You see how she wasn't out trying to act like she wasn't part of the participation before, but she low-key was super into it? That's crazy. Emotionally, she was there all the time. Finn, please don't show up and beat me. She's coming to beat me. Wow, that's crazy. She was trying to kill me?
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
Oh, she got a shield. It's different. Oh my god. Whose man's is this, man? Nobody's paying you to be here. Okay, I was pretty sure. Oh. Oh god, he charged me like a rhino or like a linebacker. Or like a linebacker.
Actually, you take this!
I just hit her with a box or a hard drive. Oh my god, help me. Black Queen, I didn't mean to do you like that. I didn't mean to do it. Oh my. Oh my. Hey, yo, please, please. Oh, this is different. Oh, they hitting different. Oh, yeah. Wait, but this recovers my health too, right? Or my focus? Yeah, okay, there we go. All right, bro. Hold up. The situation doesn't cause for all this. So what we're going to do is go into reinforcement. Alright, bruh. You being a little bitch right now. I'm not? That's crazy. Cause, oh, okay. Wait, maybe I'm not. Hold up, chill. Oh, yeah. You thought it was over. Nah, pussy. Oh, man. I just decided to take a nap just now, that's all.
It's okay.
I'm on spectacular, relax. I'ma do what I wanna do, because that's what I'm gonna do regardless.
Got hands?
Nah, pussy. Woo, pussy. Oh my god, did you really just kick me in my face? In my face? Get touched. Oh yeah. Put that on your neck real quick. It's a hickey, but it's not gonna blow you the way I thought you. Oh. Wait. Oh! Oh no. Pussy! try it. Where old boy go? Oh, y'all are done.
Oh,
okay,
on.
Here we go.
This is my favorite museum.
Yeah, seriously? Y'all are really fucking up the vibes? Oh, they're fucking up the vibes. Get your bitch ass up. Oh, he didn't come? He didn't come? They coming? They coming different, though? Yeah, you can't come in by here by yourself. I'll take advantage. Oh. Dumbass. That's crazy how you died like that in my arms. Get your fucking ass back in my door. Drop your weapon. Bro, excuse me, sir. I need to see your license. Are you a registered gun owner in the state of New York? I don't think you are. New York isn't a state. My bad. I'm trash. Who you throwing hands at? Hold up, lady. Let me come at you real quick. Let me show you what I'm about. Buns. Buns.
The underground just showed up. I saw a rock on tank. The roads out of Harlem are blocked.
Where are you?
Oh, man,
near your apartment. Trying to find shelter.
Get to Dale's bodega. I'll be there soon.
We'll keep everyone safe as long as we can.
Dumbass.
Gotta take care of them before I head back to Harlem.
Man, she really died. Give me your life. Give me your soul, your true essence. You should have known. You a brother? You shouldn't have been out here, boy. Ah, actually, you might be Asian. My bad. I didn't mean to misappropriate. I said it wrong. I'm sorry. I'm sure. Damn, you couldn't handle these hands, could you? Why'd they give you fisticuffs? Let me show you something. Wait, where'd she go? Oh, she's dead. That's crazy. Are y'all still alive?
Holy!
I'm up here because I'm not trying to fight you. Not with old boy in his big ass hands.
You'll freeze just like any of us.
Bro, what are y'all doing? So y'all telling me I didn't? Y'all telling me I didn't dodge it? Give me your dumbass shield, boy. Give me your life. Oh god, he dodging? He different? He different?
Not even a challenge.
I'm not a challenge? Oh, that's what you said? Let me show you something then. He said I'm not a challenge. Y'all heard him? Y'all heard him? I'm not a challenge. That's what he said. Remember he said that, right? I'm not a challenge. That's what he said. I'm not a challenge. That's what you said though, right? Oh god, he dragged me? You better bitch your cancer. Give me your dumb ass! So strong, I beat the dude behind you. Who else wants some? You? Hold on, I'm about to walk on you super slow. Queen. I'm telling y'all, this ain't what you want. This ain't the problem that y'all was expecting. Get your dumb ass out of my way, boy. I feel like I got hit out of that and I shouldn't have.
It's late. You on the floor.
Nah, pussy. You ain't even got nothing on me. That's what's crazy. Uppercut style. They ain't teach a tent. I tried to say something.
I need
rest
to get to Harlem now, before Finn destroys the reactor.
Where am I supposed to go? Oh, here we go. Damn, that would have been cold if I could have broke through some glass.
Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Do we need to kill Finn?
Rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people. But
you're breaking up. Where are you? Yankee! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man.
I'll be there
Please.
In like 60 seconds. You'll be able to rate me on DoorDash. That's how fast I'm gonna be there.
Never seen a storm this bad.
It's not even storming that bad. Like, what are you talking about, Miles? Yo, Miles be over exaggerating, man. Couldn't be me. Damn it, I wasn't trying to grab that. Who's gonna shoot me?
Genki, can you hear me? Genki!
Man, if something happened, bro. If something happened to our mans, I'm telling you, guys. I'm logging everybody out.
We're gonna destroy this park.
Are we really doing this all for a park? Bring your gun. Okay. You not dumb? You getting shot in the back? That's crazy. Bullshit, boy. You're a girl, my bad. Didn't mean to misgender you. Oh, the park? Excuse me, sir. This is a children's book.
They keep coming.
Hold up, hold up, hold up.
I need to clear the park if I'm ever gonna push them back.
Hold up, I need y'all to relax real quick. I didn't sign up for this. I paid for a game where they said you're gonna be able to beat enemies and be yourself, alright? Take out your aggression on your life. They did not say anything about me actually having to fight back. I'm gonna fight, alright? I don't need them to put hands on me.
Bitch!
That's crazy. You dodged. You dodged. Hold up, bum. Hold up, boy. Hold up, boy. Ah! Fake ass Iron Man.
Businesses haven't been damaged.
Okay, what was that? Oh my god, these hits hurt, man. This damage don't just go away, okay? I keep it with me emotionally. I might heal at the moment, but the fact that you shot me really hurts my feelings. Y'all don't give a fuck, obviously. That went nowhere. Wow. Looks like my career.
Take one out, three more show up. Great.
What do you mean incoming? Neutralizing what? Neutralize some bitches, bro.
Neutralize the underground.
Neutralize these hands, homie. You don't care? I was attacking him. Y'all saw him not care? Ow! Come on! Okay, you know what? Y'all doing a lot. Y'all doing a lot right now. It's time to show y'all who boss. Who boss mania. And you still feel that. Oh, where you going? I tried to say something. It didn't come out. My bad. Oh, God. He don't care that I'm attacking him. Oh, my God. They're trying to kill me. Hold up. They playing video game. Oh, my God. He on X Games. Oh, please help me. Oh, my God. This hurts, fam. Hold up. Ah, man. Hold up. Give me that fucking shield. Woo. Oh, my God, man. I get it. Oh my god, wait. You throwing car parts at you. You're dead. That's crazy. Don't ever try to put defense up against me. Oh my god, he got a. It's aggroed on me? It's not coming off? Oh my. He. Y'all seen that, right? Wait. I'ma just be quiet, dog. Y'all see that.
We need help my beast! Someone get over here!
You didn't even throw it! I hit you before you threw it! The fuck? No, I didn't want to come over here and finish her off, but fuck it. She's still alive! Yeah, she got that Kaguya strength. I gotta take you out, because you're not even gonna die. This is what I meant when I said I wanted to beat Finn's cheeks. This is exactly what I meant.
Really hope Gloria got things cleared out.
God. Yo, do y'all like fight each other? Okay. How did you still hit me?
You can't beat all of us. Not alone.
I can and I will. Watch me. Pussy ass. Get off the ledge. What did you just say? What did you just say? You know what? In the air. Chest damage right there, bro. I just collapsed that man's lungs. Where you going, homie? Where you going? Where you going? Nah, fam. You gonna eat this meat. You gonna eat this meat. You gonna taste my feet. Taste the feet. Oh, he's done. See his body?
Detain him!
Detain what? Bro, detain these nuts. Detain these nuts in your mouth. Was that you were saying about detain? Hey, bro, come here. Let's take a trip. Wow. That's all the stamina you had? That's crazy. That's crazy. Why are you still here? Bring that ass. Bring that ass!
That's our apartment building. Please don't burn down. Getting lost in the blizzard. Need to head toward the gunfire.
For mom!
I'm close.
That's the bodega I was trying to save before. Oh my god. Oh, he's dead? Wow, you trash. I just saved your life, Rocky. Like, I know I'm gonna knock you out right now, but I saved the fuck out of you. That rocket is coming right at you.
More of them flooding in.
I'm gonna kill you. You're not part of the agreement. Nah, fam. Actually, I'm gonna take that and hand it back to you. That you thought you had some treatment that you ain't had no idea about. Damn. Why is there so many of you?
I think that's the bodega up there. Man, I hope folks are okay.
Hold up, hold up.
All units, converge on 4,000.
I got this.
Seems like this is the heart of the fighting. I gotta stop them here.
Bring it down!
Alright. Nah, you can't hit me when I'm already hitting your man. Oh my god. Help me, please.
This is chaos.
Oh my, wait, hold up. What you gonna do without your shield? Oh my god, help me. Oh my god, I can get out of this?
Where'd all these guys come from?
Ah! Bro. How were you not a part of all that bus?
You never.
I never what? Yeah, I never loved him. I never acknowledged him. Fuck out my face. Oh my god, he tried to follow it up? Hold up, where you at? Ooh, you tried to follow it up. I was too quick with it again. What? I think I'm mine. I think I belong to. Oh shit. Oh wait, hold up.
Get him back to you! Roger
now! Roger. How did he still hit me out of here? Fake ass RoboCops, man.
Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
What do you mean?
Guys, listen, hey. We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
Or none of you. If whoever this is has something to say about it.
She started already.
Oh, we gotta kill him? Bro, for what? What purpose? What purpose do you have in doing this?
Spider-Man sighted.
Are you kidding me? Oh my god, thank you, Unk. I knew he'd pull through. He just needed a little time to understand his L.
He's right.
He realized his mixtape was trash.
Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
I feel bad for Rio, bro. Like, half your fucking family's running around in fucking costumes. Looking ridiculous. But I'm gonna make it up to her later. How the fuck did we not see the uppercut coming?
You don't know what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
Can I come to you?
No, the reactor. Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again.
Hey, bitch. You coming between me and me getting to my mom's? It's over for you, all right? We no longer trying to get at Finn. She trash. Finn, when I'm on, don't you ever try
Too
to fuck
late.
Me. When I'm on, don't even talk to me no more. You gonna remember this. Fuck her up, bro. Yeah, break, bust that back open. Yeah.
I can't let you do this.
I can't let you stop me.
Well, you don't really have a choice, young blood. Watch me work. Watch me finesse the shit
don't
out of this bitch.
See what the reactor's doing?
Oh my god, wait, she fast. She faster than I thought. Hold up. Oh god, she's doing a lot of things. She's a different person. You've never been like this. Hold up. I'm coming. Oh my god. Wait a minute. Hold up. I didn't know she was like this. Shut up, bitch. Boink. Backbreaker tech. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my! So I see why she seems so much more difficult in the cutscenes. She different when you play her in real life. Okay, she's still she. Oh, she really don't care. Hold, wait. Whoa. She tearing down build. This is a Dragon Ball Z fight. I didn't sign up for a Dragon Ball Z fight. Hold on.
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlem with it.
Who said you that?
No, we don't.
Krieger, I ran the numbers.
You didn't run the right numbers. You failed math class.
Hologram? Really? Give me a break.
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger's gonna change the reactor.
She turned my counter.
I wasn't even like,
she don't care.
Let me stop this.
What the fuck is this? Why am I like this? Hey, yo, the game. Glitchy. She hacking.
About protecting people.
I call hacks. That was crazy. Y'all saw what just happened to me, right? I was Blair Witching in the corner. Oh my god, I died again. My body's limp. Y'all saw that I only died just now because... She following up. Alright. Wait, I thought I died. I'm still alive. Hold up.
If the plaza melts down,
I don't think she cares,
though. Harlem with it.
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the number. I did it.
Oh my god, I just gotta. Okay, hold up. I'm adjusting in my chair. Hold up. This isn't. I swear, it's not even that deep.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying
the plaza. Tearing down Krieger's monument.
She don't really care about what I got going on in life. That's the point that I'm making. She can drag me back down. She doesn't want me to be up.
It'll take Harlem with it.
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the number.
Bum bitch. I just gotta time my counter.
Not gonna make it easy for you, Miles.
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor. He's not that smart.
He's smart enough. Let me stop this.
Bump bitch. Your life, your whole essence.
Get away.
The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them.
It's the same thing.
Stupid bitch. All them years of trying to get at you, you wasn't reciprocating. These are the consequences.
Please, Finn, I'm telling you the truth.
That's the first.
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back.
Hey, yo, Finn. Hey. Hold up. I can get close to her. I can knock her out. Damn. You ain't been handling education. Get your dumb ass over here! Why is she still bodying me? Yeah, boy. Tie her down.
Wanna fight?
She gonna bust out of that. That's just whip. Look, Miles. That's not enough. So much for disabling the reactor. We gotta save her. We die. Rest in peace, Miles Morales. Rio, I'm coming, baby. Don't worry about it.
Finn, look! The reactor's still going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
I don't think she cares.
I am not running away again.
Finn, can you listen to what I'm saying for once, please? I don't want to have to kill you. Did she just cut me? Did she draw blood? I think that's blood. We might have to get serious
enough. You are the one person I needed on my side.
I am on your side.
Why? How is it a cannon?
Rockstone was what we know about new form.
It won't work. No one cares.
Bitch. Okay, wait, sorry. I didn't mean it. Okay, she's doing a lot of stuff right now. Oh my god, what is that?
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor.
Oh my god, she don't care. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, she really don't care. Hold up, I stunned her.
How do you move so fast?
Stupid. My bad, I don't want to remind y'all of him at all. Oh god. Oh my god, that was almost over. Stupid.
Why can't you admit you're wrong?
Yeah, why can't you?
Maybe because time
is Oh my god, that was almost
over. Her sword sucked. Time for venom.
Give me your home soon! You ain't ready for me. Take this domestic violence. Sorry, I had to do it to you, babe. Okay, wait, chill. She's biting back. She's had enough. She's tired of being abused. Oh god, wait. Oh my god, I can't see her. Oh no! Oh god!
Aren't you tired yet?
No. I don't get tired. I know you're trying to kill me, but like, can we just kill? I feel like Peter would already had her expunged by
now. Oh, hey,
is she getting stronger?
My favorite. Just wanted to chime in and let you know.
Oh my god, she shoots three. Oh my god, wait.
Just fine at this building. Close.
What the
hell,
fuck is
fine?
Hey, been different.
Look at insurance we've got. The optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack.
This might be one of the most creative boss fights I've ever seen.
Coming soon, Roxxon City. Yeah. All right, later.
Let's go, stupid huh? Put that shit down. Okay, tricks up for days. Wait.
Not like this.
Oh my god, wait. Oh my god, no.
I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want.
Oh my god.
Don't say his name.
Oh my god. It's 70,000. Oh my god, I gotta heal. Oh my lord.
Take this shit. You feel those shockwaves.
Shut up.
I'm almost dead. I died with honor though. In the light.
Oh hey, Battle Royale, my favorite. Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so don't worry.
What
you're
the
gonna
fuck?
Be just fine if this building explodes.
Oh my god. Hey yo, it's different. It's really different. Bro, when I tell you it's different, I've never had to fight this hard in my life.
Victims of a terrorist attack?
Bro, can you just please, just hear me out. Hear what I have to say. I have a better plan.
Alright, later, kid.
No. I have to stop him. Not like this.
All right, that's it. That's all she can say. I don't want to get hit by the shield. Oh my God, that does a lot of damage. Oh my, it's over. That's about to be it.
Fine, we'll get serious.
You wanted the truth? Here it is. Rick would have hated that you turned into the tinkerer.
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor.
Why is he talking at the same time?
He's talking.
I hit the O button and it's crazy how nothing mattered just now. Wait, can I camouflage?
Oh, hey, Battle Royale, my favorite. Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so don't worry. We're gonna be.
Oh my gosh, he still hit me, man.
Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? The optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Yep, Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
Oh my God, no, never
I
again.
I have to stop him!
Not like this!
Oh my God, he gets me with that every time.
I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Stupid.
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor!
Oh my God, every time!
You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated it!
Oh my God, I told you!
Just wanted to chime
Yo, that's so
like
garbage.
You know,
how's she gonna put it on herself?
We're gonna be just fine.
Fam, I'm reloading. I'm reloading my checkpoint. This is too much. She's spamming.
Royale,
she's literally spamming.
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine.
She's spamming and they're giving her W's.
I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? The optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack. Get Roxxon Plaza coming soon.
I really like it. I really like it. I really did.
I have to stop.
How come
it.
I can't counter
Not
her?
Not like this.
Jesus.
There.
Yo, dumbass.
I know about the promise you made to Rick.
Dummy. I mean, your body, your whole. Okay, wait. She didn't bring me her body.
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor.
Oh my Lord, hold up, here. Ben.
You wanted the truth. Here it is. Rick would
have
hated
it. Oh, I
should.
I saw the square thing coming. I saw it. I seen it.
Fine. We'll get serious. You love Rick too. How can you defend his murderer?
I'm not. But I can't sacrifice Harlan to take down Krieger.
Oh, aren't you tired yet?
Even if you won't see it.
Ooh. No, I saw it coming again. I couldn't get out of it.
Please, Ben. I'm telling you the truth.
That's a
stupid bitch.
I lied to you about getting into the underground. If
we about to deactivate her account. We about to deactivate her whole account. You in this Hot Topic ass situation that you got us in. Oh my God. You changed it up.
The only people you're burning are the ones in Harlem.
Every chance to leave.
Better not stab me. Look at her. How did we let her get the second? Wait, baby, please. Baby, please. Oh God, she's fucking us up.
Don't make me kill you. You can't win. Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man.
You could have said that with a totally different vibe. You could have said that with way more enthusiasm, Miles. Another round? She got a totally different aesthetic going on now. Oh my God, yo. We got a yoink. Kick her out the window. She can't fly.
Need to.
Yeah, we definitely need that. Oh, wait. Oh, what was that? Yo. Oh my gosh, she pulled the gun back out. Hold up. We might need to bust on her. Ah! Yeah, that bust is powerful. That bust hit different, didn't it?
I keep moving.
It will. Watch this. That's crazy that you thought it wouldn't help. I'm literally Spider-Man. I'm literally, this is literally my way to die. Literally a part of my design.
Can't stand still. Protect me quick.
Okay, that wasn't even near me. I don't know why I did that. Oh, wait, hold on. You exposed yourself? I'm about to take advantage. Give me a, oh, she don't care. Oh, she got countered. Oh my God, help me. Oh my God! No, she's still. No, let me go, man. Why are you putting up this much of a fight? Dr. Octavius is with the. Oh my God! Hold up. She's still alive? She don't care.
You won't stop me.
Then I'll go down trying.
No, the fuck we won't. Yo, let's off this nigga. Yo, did she really just destroy Harlem? She didn't do that. She really did that.
This shouldn't be happening. I can stop it.
I spent this entire fucking fight trying to tell you it would happen. This stupid bitch. Don't save her. Let her deal with her consequences. Yeah, your power is depleted. I'm not saving you. Guy like me, I'm not saving you. These are the repercussions.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Nah, I don't think it's okay. That's like millions of dollars worth of damage. And she literally almost killed us. Nah, I'm cool off you. Oh, I gotta suck up the energy from inside there. I get the vibes. I know what I'm supposed to do. That's what Rick was trying to do when he got clapped, when Ben got him clapped. But he doesn't have the energy absorption powers that we have, so I get it now. I just gotta go touch it and suck it. My XP is looking wow, I thought that was my health bar.
Much time.
Well, you know, we can move faster if the game will let us.
These graphics?
Further.
Bam, can we please, like, just... Hold on.
To hurry.
Usually there's a X button that I can continuously hit.
Any minute.
They don't care about me. Damn, I was kind of thick, huh? That's crazy. Your man's ever say something crazy to you? You just had to be like, bro, what? That's what just happened. Oh, I thought that was me on the mic. Nah, that was my homie. John Lee. Alright, put your hands on it and let's suck. L1. Square. I'm prepared to match. I'm prepared to mash! I don't think it worked. Vin, can you sacrifice yourself to fix your mistakes?
No! Vin! Don't look!
You got too much energy in you. You gotta release it somehow. Are you gonna destroy it with the energy you took from it? Because that would be kinda cold. Come on. Or did we seriously just absorb every ounce of that? We a go! Look at us! We might die? Ben, get away from me?
get them far away. I can't hold this in much longer.
Yeah, he gotta run away and go release it. Then if you was a real one, you let me release it on you. Yeah, she gotta take the energy. Or she gotta take me with her, okay. Yeah, you realize your transgressions. Yo, she's been manhandling us this entire game.
I can't.
It's okay. I can't. Just let go. Let go.
You know, you could have told me to let go and then toss me, and then I could have exploded. Like, you might have been able to survive this little keeping. But I'm not mad at this. Wait, did she not have, like, a plan for who might catch me? Even if I'm Spider-Man, I still die from that height. Send nudes.
Is everyone okay?
We're safe. All of us.
She ain't gonna be in Miles Morales too.
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
You're acting like you're about to fight him.
Did you see his face?
We'll take care of them. Stands there.
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Yeah. The Harlem Spider-Man. I mean, I wouldn't really consider it a sacrifice. She's more like the ultimate atonement.
Come on, those are clearly deepfakes. They're deepfakes.
Deepfakes?
Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you.
We know who you are.
Do you hear me?
Talking like a slave owner.
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and
we finally got to see the fucking
Davis
bodega.
Will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence.
We got new drip.
I think we can all learn.
They put me up on a mural.
Together, we're stronger.
This feeling kind of cool too.
Having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from. Yeah, we did it. Drip still looked astonishing. Miles, you're never gonna be have me in a good enough mood to dance in the fucking snow. It's never gonna happen. I'm sorry. I don't care what I've been through. I'm never dancing in the snow.
I see you around.
All right. Oh. Why is he standing like that?
Man, I still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
Bars, Miles.
We'll add
bars.
It to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Crime go just because it comes to somebody who is perceived as lesser than. Bars. That's a nice shot. And that is Spider-Man, Miles Morales, the full game, the walkthrough. Obviously, I'm going to play this game a lot more. Still trying to make sure I can get the other suits, because I really want to play with the other suits. But yeah, outside of that, like, I think this was a pretty good game. It was a nice follow-up to the first Spider-Man. Jaden Smith, will you please shut the fuck up, because you're going to get me claimed. I know it. Jesus, man. I should have turned it all the way down. Anyway, yeah, this is great. It's a great game, great follow-up to me. I really enjoyed myself. R.I.P. Finn, sad to see you go, but it makes the most sense for you to make up for all that you've done. Why didn't you listen to us the entire time? I have no idea. Why did she go up to the top of the skyscraper through the clouds and take us and make me explode when she could have just threw me and then made me blow up and then still probably came down to save herself? And we both could have survived. I don't know. Maybe she didn't want to go to jail, face prison time. I don't know. But Finn, her arc was low-key trash. We got nothing out of it. We just got our heart broken. Outside of that, the game and the mechanics are really nice. It plays really smooth. Very nice graphics. Very clean looking game. I like the way this one looks. Just a little bit less than the first Spider-Man, actually. There are certain little details when it comes to the jumping and the swinging that aren't, I don't think, as much emphasis is put into. Obviously, as much emphasis isn't put into this game as it piggybacks off of the first one, and it piggybacks off of the idea of Spider-Man in general, which Miles Morales isn't the original, so we understand that. It's not going to be a super long game, not very intricate, but they did dedicate some time to him. He's young. He's not even an adult yet, so it makes sense, a lot of the stuff that he says and does. But yeah, I'm looking forward to maybe a follow-up to this game. Future DLC, I wouldn't mind that. But a follow-up to the game in a more mature Miles Morales, possibly after the second Spider-Verse movie comes out, maybe after he's a little bit older, I would like to see that. Rio, baby, we never really got to show our intimate side to you during the game, but best believe after this walkthrough is over, we're going to show you exactly how much we appreciate you. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you in the next one. And yeah, I'm out.